Hello everyone, so in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error too many re-renders, React limits the number of renders to prevent an infinite loop. So let me show my code over here. It's like a really simple code. I'm using three anchor tags or a tags, and if I just click on a particular tag, that particular page content will be displayed below, and I'm achieving this with the help of a use state and a variable, and each time I click on this particular tag, that function will be getting called and that variable value will be set stated, and inside this is where the page content gets displayed. So for example, if the particular string is empty, app page will be getting rendered, which is this one. App is just as one h1, and same thing products pr. So if I'm doing pr, products page will be getting displayed, pr as h1 as products. And if I do ap, which is over here, so app page will be getting displayed, and about is ab. So the reason for this error to occur is same, but there are many causes for this error, and this can be like varying from one person to another. So let me just like, I'll be explaining you two cases where this, why this error occurs. So in my case, what I have done is that in onClick, right, I have not referenced the function. Okay, I am calling the function instead. So this is the mistake that I have done here. So you will think that when I click this A tag, this function will be getting called. But the thing is not, even if we don't click this function, whenever this page is getting rendered itself, this function, it gets called automatically, okay? So we will be thinking, I will press on click, this function is called, not at all. So let me first just clarify your doubt, okay? Let me just have a console.log, okay? Console.log, let me put EA, and let me just, okay, it's console. So let me just cut it, and let me just, instead of this calling functions, let me just paste it. So I'll be having like, I'll be putting B over here, and I'll be putting C over here. Okay, so same thing, I've just changed it console, okay, I'm saving it. So this time we will be getting the output, because we have not calling the function, because that function has set state in it, and that is why our page is getting re-rendered many times. But now, as you can see here, I haven't pressed anything, okay, so let me just save it again. So I haven't pressed anything. I haven't pressed any button, any links over here. If I go to inspect element, okay, console, I'll be having ABC. Okay, I haven't pressed any button, but I'm getting the output as ABC. We would be thinking only if I press the link, I will be getting the output as ABC in the console log. But when the page gets rendered itself, we are getting the output as ABC. And the reason is because we are making a function call here automatically. That's why we are getting this error. So how to solve this? It's really simple. You need to just put an arrow function here. That's it. So just, I will just copy this, and I will just paste it over here and paste it over here. Now if I just copy this code, and if I just restart it, now as you can see here, I am not getting any ABC over here. Now if I just press each link, I will be getting A, B and C. So if I press, I will be getting the corresponding alphabet over here. So this is the difference over here. This time only we are like making a reference that only if you press the button, that particular code should be executed. It's not calling itself directly. So now if I just go back and to the point where I had a function calls, okay, so now if I just go over here, if I just put this arrow function, this will work all right, okay? So now if I just run it, refresh, I'm not getting any errors. So now if I just put app, about means about products, so I'm getting this, all this stuff. So this is one way this, why this error occurs. So if I just remove this arrow function, and now if I save it, so this set state is committed, and I've just removed this arrow function, so again I will be getting the same error, okay? So reason is because once we have removed this arrow function, this becomes a function call, direct function call itself. So whether we click this or not, this function will be getting called when this main page loads itself. So this function is getting called, page re-renders, again this function will be getting called, page re-renders, because inside this function we have set state, so page will be re-rendering. So this function called will be like unconditionally called, okay, so many infinite number of times. So that's the error. React limits the number of renders to prevent infinite loop. It's just an infinite loop, it just keep on re-rendering, and this error occurs. And the another way is like really simple one. So I am just commented this line, okay, so if I just include this line over here, that's it, we will be getting the error. It's really simple. It's a set state that's not inside a function. The only, like the previous one, this change function, I had set state inside this change function. But this one is like just above the return statement, so it will be getting automatically executed when this main page function is getting called. So now if I just go here, error, I will be definitely getting an error. So I'm getting too many remain infinite loop of rendering. So I will clearly explain you why this error occurs now. So first thing, main page is getting called and default value, this is a default value null, which is like empty string which is assigned to our str, and this function doesn't get called and this set state gets called. Okay, so what happens when set state is called? It just re-renders the entire function. Okay, so it re-renders again, function doesn't get called, again set state, so again re-renders. So this process occurs continuously, so we are getting the error. So if I just comment this out, we won't be getting the error. Okay, that's it. So two possible ways I have explained over here. One is use this arrow function in case like you are calling any function inside onClick, and avoid using set state inside this, like without putting a function. Okay, so set state should always be inside a function, so don't put like in random places, it will also cause this error. So these are like some of the ways you can solve this error. Now it works perfectly. So I hope you found this video useful. Mine's a programming channel. I've done many other videos in C, C++, Java, Python, as well as 3D animation, Blender and SQL interview questions, as well as queries. So do check out the rest of my channel. Subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.